Yo, what's going on, guys? Mike's Gaming back with another video. Today, we are back in Phantom Forces. Today, we are going to be doing another list, like, top 5 ranking video. But, one thing I need to say, I won't be doing, like, probably battle rifles. Might do shotguns, but that's, DMRs, I will. And, probably won't do
battle rifles though,
for one reason. There's not that many. Kind of same with shotguns. But anyway, this is not even. We're doing carbines. So, like I did last time, I'm gonna have one honorable mention, and that honorable mention probably would have to be. Sorry, I'm dying slowly. The Groza 1. As my unofficial number 6. One reason it's not higher is because it shoots really fast. And it kind of lasers, but I don't know. I think just because, like, there's so many better guns in carbines, like the ones I'll mention later on, that this almost becomes like irrelevant in a way. So yeah, this is number 6 ish. All right, number 5, the MC51SD. And I know this is newer, so less people. Eh, no. It's newer, but, like, still hasn't been nerfed much. But, like, the only reason I don't think many people use it is because, like, it's, like, good and, like, close range, but it has a huge damage drop off. Like, 21 at, like, 120 studs. So it'll be a 4 shot instead of a 2. And maybe also a bit of the recoil, especially when starting out, trying to get used to the iron sight, which the iron sight reminds me a lot of the MPs minus MP7. But still, like, kind of strange to look at this. But once you unlock, like, the Delta Sight or even Z-Point or the EOTEX, you're fine. And it's also, like, already, it's internally suppressed, because I think it's, like, an MP5SD variant. I would have to guess. Number 4 would be G36C. This gun is, like, really good, at like, close quarters. But still, like, it does too low minimum damage, really, for me to. It's good for close range, but, like, medium, it's eh. So, like, good, like, CQC maps, like Metro or Warehouse, those kind of maps would be good for, but not a map like Rabat or, why am I going to blink? Ravad, Mirage, no one would ever use this anyway, but maps like those. Yeah. That's my opinion, though. Number 3 would be probably SR3M. Actually, no. M4A1, number 3. Because this is a beginner's weapon. Okay, it's the weapon that you legit get at rank 0 along with the AK-12. And intervention and all that. But it's still, like, really good. Like, it's almost never been nerfed or buffed, which means it's not overpowered nor underpowered. It feels fine, and it has good enough fire rate, so you don't really notice the damage drop-off range. And also, just like, even like Iron Sights is good. Number two, SR3M. But I'm playing this along with the Honey Badger because they're like the same gun, pretty much. But SR3M, unlike the Honey Badger, again, has that like kind of quick damage drop off range. It drops off at like 80, about like 80 studs. But it's very fast. It's more, it's almost like a SMG more than it is like a little carbine. And it's just like really good. And mediumly ranked, so a lot of people can get it relatively easy. And number one, a lot of people probably aren't surprised by this, Honey Badger, because it's what I've consistently gotten high kill games with, even when I'm at my most trash point. Well, this and SR3M now, but we don't mention the SR3M anymore. This gun I've used for multiple videos. Honey Badger Squad episodes 1, 2, 3, 4, and 5. It's just a really good, like, yeah, they nerfed it a bit, but, like, if you're good enough, it, like, it's a four shot, unless one of those are heads, and it's three to the head, four to the body, at low range, short range, I mean. Just like overall, it's just like really good, and also like low recoil, like completely stock. So SR3M, I forgot to mention that. It's also like relatively, this is almost like a laser. This Honey Badger, You do have a little bit of recoil, probably just because of that integrated suppressor, but other than that, it's like completely flawless. Put like armor piercing or a hollow point puts it up to like 40 damage. Like almost 40, 36 damage. Which is just OP as fuck. So anyways guys, this is Mike's game. If you did like this, hit that like button. Subscribe if you are new, and hit that notification bell to get notified when I upload. Tell me what category you want me to do next, if you want me. I mean, if enough people want me to do battle rifles, I'll do them, but at this time, I won't. Same with shotguns, probably. Anyways, once more, Mike's Gaming, saying peace out. Have a great rest of your day. Goodbye.